A drink driver who struck and killed a mother of three as she stood at a roadside has made a tearful public apology outside court. However, the victim's angry family say it's an apology they'll never accept.
Fabian Thomas Fremlin is a broken man, full of remorse for killing a mother of three in a hit run last February.
I'm just really sorry for the family. That's all I've got to say.
Struggling to deal with that.
I'm just sorry for the family and what I put them through.
But if it was forgiveness he was seeking, it was not forthcoming from Liz Slater's grieving family and friends.
The guy should have stopped. If he had stopped, it would have meant a whole lot of difference to the family. It didn't stop, it kept going.
Fremlin pleaded guilty to causing death by dangerous driving on Bolivar Road with a blood alcohol reading of 0.105. He claims he thought he hit a road sign and later returned to the crash scene after noticing extensive damage to his ute.
So how do you feel about possibly facing a prison sentence?
I've got to face what's coming to me, what I deserve.
Today, the district court heard seven victim impact statements from Liz's loved ones speaking of their loss and anger.
We all loved her to death, mate, you know. She got along with everybody.
Nothing's going to bring her back and...
The emotionally charged and confronting words affecting even court staff.
Among the heartfelt victim impact statements was Liz's 14-year-old daughter. She described having to tell someone at her school she no longer has a mum. At that point, Mr. Fremlin broke down in tears and one woman ran out of the courtroom crying.
A sobbing Fremlin responded by reading a letter of apology expressing his immense guilt. He'll be sentenced on April 4. Vassal Melandris, 10 News.